Hello viewers, welcome to Top Movie in Facts. Let's have a look at G.V. Prakash Kumar's top facts and movies list. G.V. Prakash Kumar is an Indian composer, actor, producer and singer. He has predominantly scored music for Tamil films. His first film was S Pictures Vail, 2006. Movies list for G.V. Prakash Kumar includes Kusalan. Kusalan is a 2008 drama Tamil movie, directed by P. Vasu. Next in G.V. Prakash Kumar movies list is Thalaiva. Thalaiva is a 2013 action, thriller Tamil movie, directed by A. L. Vijay. Next in G.V. Prakash Kumar movies list is Darling. Darling is a 2015 horror Tamil movie, directed by Sam Anton. Next movie is J.K. Numnanban Inuvalke. J.K. Numnanban Inuvalke is a 2015 drama, romance Tamil movie, directed by Cheran. Next movie is Thrishailana Nayantara. Thrishailana Nayantara is a 2015 comedy, thriller Tamil movie, directed by Adhik Ravichandran. Next in G.V. Prakash Kumar movies list is Pencil. Pencil is a 2016 romance, thriller Tamil movie, directed by Mani Nagaraj. Next in G.V. Prakash Kumar movies list is Inakku Innoru Parirukku. Inakku Innoru Parirukku is a 2016 action, comedy, drama Tamil movie. Next movie in G.V. Prakash Kumar filmography is Kadivuliru Kan Kumar. Kadivuliru Kan Kumar is a 2016 comedy, romance Tamil movie, directed by M. Rajesh. Next movie is Bruce Lee. Bruce Lee is a 2017 action, comedy Tamil movie, directed by Prashant Pandiyaraj. Next movie in G.V. Prakash Kumar filmography is Adangate. Adangate is a 2017 Tamil movie, directed by Shanmugam Muthusami. Next movie in G.V. Prakash Kumar filmography is 4G. 4G is a 2017 comedy, drama Tamil movie, directed by Venkat Pakkar. Next movie in G.V. Prakash Kumar filmography is Nachiyar. Nachiyar is a 2018 action, drama Tamil movie, directed by Bala. Next in G.V. Prakash Kumar movies list is Seema. Seema is a 2018 comedy, drama, romance Tamil movie, directed by Vallikant. Next movie is Sarvang Thala Mayam. Sarvang Thala Mayam is a 2019 drama, musical Tamil movie, directed by Rajiv Menon. Next movie in G.V. Prakash Kumar filmography is Kuppattu Raja. Kuppattu Raja is a 2019 comedy, drama Tamil movie, directed by Baba Bhaskar. Next in G.V. Prakash Kumar movies list is Watchmen. Watchmen is a 2019 drama, thriller Tamil movie, directed by A.L. Vijay. Next movie in G.V. Prakash Kumar filmography is Sivappu Manjal Pachai. Sivappu Manjal Pachai is a 2019 action, thriller Tamil movie, directed by Sasi. Next movie in G.V. Prakash Kumar filmography is 100% Kadal. 100% Kadal is a 2019 comedy, romance Tamil movie, directed by. Next movie in G.V. Prakash Kumar filmography is Ayangaran. Ayangaran is a 2019 drama Tamil movie, directed by Ravi Arasu. Thanks for watching. Please share, comment and subscribe.